You're no zombie.
Yeah, I'm aware of that.
Did Donnie send you? Boy, it isn't enough for me to go in. The stupid ass has to send someone to try and scare me, too. Who does he think I am? I'm good enough for his gang. Why should I go and take pictures of zombies and
stuff? Hold it. What do you mean, zombies?
Zombies. You know, undead flesh-eating creatures of the night. From the graveyard the house is built on. That's why it's haunted. Come on, everyone knows the stories. You're not from around here, are you?
No, and it's dangerous here. You should go home.
What? Are you kidding? There's no way I'm backing out now, so you can either help me or stay out of my way.
Fine, but I'm using the front door.
Hey, wait up! Okay, I'm gonna get my photos and get out of here. You coming?
If the cult of Ultra Science is based here, then the Time Traveler should be here too. I don't see how the zombies fit in, though.
They say this house is haunted, but it's just stories to frighten kids.
Go back! Don't come in here! We've done something terrible! We...
Ew, that is gross. Oh, that's just great. Now we're trapped in here with the dead people. Oh, I feel cold. What are they? They can't be ghosts.
Ghosts? I don't know what to do.
That was horrible. Sooner we get out of here, the better. Oh no! Zombies!
There really are zombies. Aim for their heads, Cortez.
Don't let them eat my brain!
Do you think anyone would notice?
Seem to have a life of their own. Is she a ghost? Like, for real?
Ghosts and zombies? What is going on here?
This is seriously supernatural. There's things under the ground!
I'm gonna make a run for it!
Barney! Help me! They're gonna eat me! Fire's the only way to kill them! My colleague had a flamethrower! It's over there somewhere! Please, help me!
They're going
if
for you!
You can get it, before they get you! I'm staying right here, until they're all dead!
If you help him, he might be able to tell us what's going on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
You have to kill these worms. Wait till they surface, then torch them.
I can't hold on much longer! Thank you! You saved my life! Our creations have got a little out of hand. Plus, there are other things like those worms. God only knows what made them. Stay away from the attic. Just get out while you can!
Okay, this place is pretty weird.
I think we should check out the attic.
raining zombies. Loose. I'm gonna, like, need therapy after this. Hey, who hit the fast forward on these things?
They're dead. They're all dead. I couldn't do anything. I had to leave them. I had to. I can still hear them screaming. They'll be coming for me soon. I know they will.
Those poor people.
It's not real. It's a bad dream. It's not real. It's not real. Oh, please make it go away.
I'm guessing Professor Plum in the library, eaten by a zombie. There.
It can ruin your day when zombies come your way. Lest you knock off their heads, you'll be dead. And there's things in the wall. I don't like them at all. They killed lots of people, horrible beetles.
We gotta get out of here. Oh, great. Now what?
No! No, get away! Help me! No!
Run!
There's that ghost again. This ghost is certainly not helping.
Oh.
I don't have long left. There is a secret facility beneath this mansion. We did research, wanted to live forever. Seems a bad joke now. You have to go there. This outbreak must be contained. The entrance through the kitchen. Hurry! Our great leader. He promised us the world, but look! Look what has come of his grand scheme. Most of us are dead, or worse. We should have never listened. He's still below, somewhere. With luck, his creations have already disposed of him. But somehow, I doubt it.
Good. He's still here. This is our chance.
A lot of crashing and banging and gunfire, but I thought I'd like to stay in here. Ugh, will the grossness never end? There should be a way down in here, somewhere.
Good.
You go first.
Okay.